from
New York City's film and TV industries are now being closely watched by Filipina American Andel Castillo, who has been serving New York Mayor Bill de Blasio's administration as Commissioner of the Mayor's Office of Media and Entertainment since April. Her agency is responsible for promoting, coordinating municipal support, and giving permits to about 150 different movie, TV, and commercial productions shooting daily in NYC.
New York is an incredible cultural crossroads and an incredible art and entertainment come out of New York, and I'm thrilled to be in a position to support that.
She is the fourth Filipina American to be appointed by de Blasio to key positions.
I'm here to tell you that in New York City, you still have your human rights.
Phil M. Carmelin Malales, current chair and commissioner of the New York City Commission on Human Rights, was appointed in 2014.
I'm the first ever CTO of New York City.
On the same year, former Chief Technology Officer Minerva Tantoco began her service. And Maria Torres Springer, former Commissioner of the Department of Housing, was appointed in 2017. She previously held two other top roles for the mayor, as CEO of the Economic Development Corporation, the first woman to hold the position, and as Commissioner of the Department of Small Business Services. Del Castillo says she's just grateful that opportunities for Pinays keep coming in the city of New York.
It's wonderful to see that level of diversity.
Born and raised in New York by a single Pinay mom, this Phil-Am has family roots in the Visayas.
She was a nurse. She came over as a nurse, you know, part of the wave of nurses in the 60s. And she raised me on her own here in New York, which has really, I think, shaped how I view the world.
Her big advice for those who want to get into public service and work for their local governments:
be open and take chances and expand your network. You know, there's you just really never know what's kind of around the corner.
The Mayor's Office of Media and Entertainment, as well as the New York Foundation for the Arts, encourage women to join the NYC Women's Fund for Media, Music, and Theater, where a total of $5 million is available for those who qualify and are chosen to receive finishing grants for film, television, digital projects, music, and theater. Past winners include Trans Pinay Isabel Sandoval's movie Lingua Franca. Details can be found on the MOME website. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.